Today at a funeral in Evangeline Parish, City Marshal Ronald Big T Doucet was laid to rest. Doucet started serving on the Evangeline Parish Police Jury more than 20 years ago. In 2008, he ran for Ville Platte City Marshal, becoming the first African American to hold that position.